Kids, start with question number 2. Start writing. Do it very neatly. Question number 2. Name, first letter is capital here again. Name any 4. Write down body parts. And here you have to put full stop. Okay. Again, read this. Name any 4 body parts. So, read this. Now, what you have to write here? You have to write down any 4 body parts. Okay. Think and then write. Answer. Now, put numbers here. How many body parts we have to write here? 4. So, put the numbers here. Number 1, number 2. Number 3 and number 4. Okay, who will give me the answer? Yes, tell me. Any body part you can tell me. Yes, first is hand, very good. It may be chin, cheeks, leg, feet, foot. So hurry up, give the answer very quickly. The second one is yes, C-H-I-N, chin. You can write any body part, okay? I'm writing this, but you can write anyone. Hand done, chin done, yes. Think, yes, L-E-G, leg. And one more is left. Yes, ma'am will write mouth here, M-O-U-T-H, it's mouth. Okay, so kids, these are the 2 questions of lesson number 2. Read this and you have to learn these question answers also. Okay, do it in your EVS notebook very beautifully.